Chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah. No, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, through the shadow, through the sun rays. And
you fail.
Tell me, baby, is it cool to touch? Tell a man that you can trust, not just a fool in lust. Coming to get you on the...
What's up, guys? This is Sergeant Ishbike. I'm going to teach you how to do a backflip in one drill. And this is how it looks like. This is the one drill. It's called a backdrop backflip. So, in the backdrop backflip, you jump as high as you can into your back, and then you do a backflip out of it. You need to do this drill a lot of times. Now let's back up a little bit. You need to learn how to jump first. This is how you correctly draw your knees in a back tuck. Your knees are supposed to go to your chest. This is the wrong way to do it. Ideally, you want to be in this position and tuck. Now, practice how to drop onto your back. Then practice how to jump onto your back in a tucked position. This should help you get over the fear. Now you're ready to attempt the one drill. Once you're ready, you can try to attempt the full move. Thank you guys for watching. I hope this video has helped you learn the backflip. This is only one way to learn it. It certainly is not the only way. However, the backdrop backflip is a very easy and effective way to learn it in one drill.